friendship goes out of the window, that's for sure. These lads are all winners, and I've played with a few in recent years in these best ring games, and there's no lack of aggression, a will to win. I mean, Mark Wright, he would kick his grandmother. And, look out for an aggressive side of Mark Wright this afternoon.
More than the usual smiles. He's talking to John Bishop, the actor and comedian downstairs, and he's just thrilled to even, he thinks, get one kick today and come on as a sub. I think he will have to, because they haven't really got enough subs for a game like this, have they, the international team?
No, that's true. And I think when everybody was invited to come along, nobody hesitated. Unfortunately, though, somewhere along the line, he might have missed out a couple, and John now has that opportunity maybe to grace the Anfield turf.
Played for Hyde and Southport, played at conference level before he acquired the level of fame that he has today. Kenny Dalglish and Gerard Houllier. It's a great shot, isn't it? I think more than anything he did on the pitch, they will remember Kenny around here, of course, for the way he supported the families at the time of Hillsborough. Absolutely beautiful. Young chorister Jack Topping getting a standing ovation from everyone at Anfield, and it's a good time to remind you that all the proceeds from this sellout game to the Hillsborough Family Support Group and the Liverpool FC Foundation, which supports so many good local community projects. It's quite an occasion at a very emotional time, and if you want to donate, go to www.liverpoolfc.com/96.